Some browsers you cannot delete it, like CropTTab or any other browsers. Sometimes you can't delete it. I'm showing you how you can delete it. Go to Google Chrome or CropTTab or any other browser. Go top right, click it. You can see here is the more tools. Left, extensions, go to extensions. See, is here. CropTTab is here. I wanna remove it now. Remove it. When you remove, so sad to see you. See, it's upset. And then finish, all done. If you like it, please share more video. Thank you.